favorite fun here.
All right, fix his glasses.
More favorite fun, family fun.
Hey guys, welcome to More Family Fun. So today we will be making Peeps slime. And on top of that, we will be trying the mystery Peeps. We have all three of the different mystery Peeps, so we're going to give them a try and let you know how they taste. Wilder, can you be quiet, please? I'm trying to shoot a video. Wilder's excited for the Peeps. I don't know if you saw last video, but he loved them. So he just wants to jump across his table and just rip them open. So he will be eating those later with us, but for now we're gonna make some peep slime, and he cannot join us for that because he's too messy. Sorry, guy. Oh, but anyway, so here's our colors we're gonna be using for the slime. So we have the peeps. We will also be using cornstarch and vegetable oil, and don't forget a tablespoon. That's all the simple ingredients you need to make this slime, so let's see how it turns out. Alrighty, so we made all the slime, and we have our finished product.
Ah, it's so hard. Everyone, don't eat mine, it's hairy.
So, it's pretty cool. It feels just like slime, but it's a peep.
See, look.
It smells like cornstarch. But, how does it taste? You're probably wondering. So, after I've been playing with this in my dirty hands, about 5 minutes. I think we're gonna take a bite out of it.
Well, terrible.
It's horrible. Yeah. Next video will be whether I'm sick or not. You wanna try yours, honey?
No.
You wanna try mine?
No.
Wilder, you want this? I dare someone eat this whole entire ball in one bite. Anyway, so yeah, that's how you make slime. Let us know what you think in the comments below.
Peep slime.
What is that? Okay, so. You want mixers?
Yeah. I like to mix my hair. Mix my unicorn poo!
It's making
me lunch. Whoa. We have yellow and pink.
Masters.
Where do you go? It's like taffy. You want pictures? Okay, give me that taffy bag.
Here, take it. Take it!
We got a rainbow. Who's ready to move on to the mystery peeps?
Hey guys, we're back!
We are back and we're doing the mystery peeps, and guess who else we got with us? Moving on, let's see what we got here. Does anyone know what these are? Does anyone have a guess? Does anyone even know what we're getting ourselves into?
Let's do pack one, and it's going over pack seven.
Okay, so we're gonna start with pack one. Let's see how it tastes. Dying to eat this. Oh, I first tried.
He didn't like it.
It's got black in the face.
Mint.
No, you might be right.
Root beer, black liquor, and mint.
Mommy.
Mint.
Just take one more bite.
Mint and root beer. Mint.
Carter seems to like it.
I feel like this smells like mint.
It's purple.
Yeah. We're going with root beer on that one.
And then I need to eat his, of course.
But he loves Peeps.
I'm going to say this later. I just don't
like when Lana's not in this Peep video, he says how much he loves Peeps. But then we...
I hate that Peep.
Okay.
I get first smell. No, I get first smell.
Peep first smell.
Ooh. Oh!
I would say Pledge. Or Pine Salt, because it's got a lemon taste.
I don't know what any of that stuff
is. Lemon?
With like a ladybug aftertaste.
No! And you eat it!
Worth a try. It's
like all the reject flavors they said are mysteries that people will buy.
Mystery? Yeah.
The mystery is. Okay.
Mystery Oreo was tasty.
Okay,
I'm ready. Peep number three.
Ooh, now that one's the best.
This one we gotta go to two stores to find.
The wine
is gone everywhere.
What is it?
Huh? Windex?
There it is.
That one's good. So looking at this, we can tell how Remy liked them. She liked the first one, a little bit. She liked the second one, not at all. She liked the third one enough to take a bite out of his butt and a bite off his head. So I'm taking you like the third one the most, the first one the second most, the third one, or whatever.
Wait, one question. Are those all flavors? This is root beer and this was the orange and the ladybug. Yeah, the ladybug, and that was this one.
Okay, well that was fun. So anyway,
I don't want to take my face!
Why don't you eat
them?
You're
not eating my face!
You're not eating them, he gets them. Just eat them all at once. He's like, I like to mix mine into one big old flavor.
I want that one, I want that.
He's making his own slime. He's making
slime. He's blowing the table.
Okay, anyways, make sure you like and comment, subscribe, and tell us down below if you have tried any of these Peeps yet. They were all pretty fun, worth a try.
Why are they just fun?
If you only can buy one, two, or three, buy mystery number three. You won't regret it. It's actually really good. Couldn't tell you what the flavor is, but it's good.
It's familiar.
Yeah, it's familiar. It'll take you back to your childhood or something.
That's like what it is.
It's a spaceship.
I don't have a childhood. Because I'm already in my childhood.
What?
I'm living in
my childhood. Oh. Anyways, okay, we will see you guys on the next video. See ya!
Bow.
Out my way, woman. Bye!
Peace out!
Bye!
He's gonna die on the
bed. Get out. Bye, 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 bye.